Hey there, TikTakers! In more than one occasion, you've asked us to talk about the ear and how it works. So we thought it would be interesting to make a video specifically about the eardrums. And to do that, we need to briefly introduce the main parts of the ear, of course. Do you know what they are? The ear is a pretty complex organ. It perceives the sound waves around us and then transmits that information to the brain so that we can successfully navigate and interact with our surroundings. And not only that, but our ears are also fundamental for us to keep our balance. Curious, isn't it? We can divide the ear in three sections: the outer ear, the middle ear, and the inner ear. In this video, we'll be focusing mainly on the inner section, but if you find this video interesting, let us know in the comments, and we'll explore the other sections more in depth in future videos. Now, let's get to it! In the outer ear, we can find the visible part of the ear, which is known as the pinna. If you want, you can grab a mirror to look at it. We'll give you a few seconds to do it. Okay, let's continue. Within the outer ear, we'll also find the ear canal, and right at the end, connected to the middle ear, is the eardrum or tympanum. And this is precisely the part of the ear we're going to analyze. Surely, most of you have heard of the eardrum, but do you know exactly what it does? The pinna catches the sound vibrations in the air and redirects them towards the ear canal. If we didn't have the pinna, we wouldn't be able to detect many sounds. It acts kind of like a funnel, channeling the sound waves towards the ear canal, which is a tunnel connected directly to the eardrum. The ear canal is formed by a cavity and a membrane, and its job is to amplify the sounds captured by the pinna and transport them to the inner ear. In a nutshell, it grabs whatever is captured by the outer ear to take it to the part of the ear where it is translated into orders for the brain. This is why this is such an important organ, and it's a pretty delicate organ as well. Its membrane is very exposed to vibrations and even objects which can get into our ears. Things like that in the ear's own secretions can produce inflammation and even perforations in the eardrum. Have any of you ever suffered from otitis, TikTakers? It is very common and very painful as well. Moreover, now that we're talking about this organ, we'd also like to share a curious fact with you. Our ears actually help us taste our food. The chordate tympani nerve allows the connection between the tongue and the brain. Thus, our ears can actually affect directly our sense of taste. For instance, some people say that a person's sense of taste can be altered after an ear operation. Isn't that incredible? And this is only the beginning, since there are many more curious facts surrounding the human ear. If you want us to make a video about them, please let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode!